Hello everyone! In this video I show you how to repair the focusing problems on a Canon 70-300mm DU IS USM lens. Recently I had this lens with focusing problems. This was caused by a dirty focus strip inside the USM motor. So I had to remove the dirty focus strip, clean it and then assemble the lens. In this video I show you how to disassemble the camera, remove the USM motor, clean the focus strip. If you're interested in the assembly video, then the link is in the description below. Before I start, let me talk about the tools that I've used to repair the lens. For disassembly, I've used a Phillips 3-0 screwdriver, a Phillips 2-0 screwdriver, a plastic spudger, a metal tweezers, and a permanent marker. For cleaning the focus strip, I've used air blower, microfiber cloth, and lens cleaning fluid. If you're interested in buying them, then the links are in the description below. I hope this video will be useful, helpful, informative and adds value to you. If that's the case, please like this video, subscribe to my channel, send me a donation or buy a camera or lens from my webshop. The links are in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, then share it in the comment section below. Also, there's an update section in the description. If I have anything to add to this video after it has been posted, then I add it there. So I would highly recommend to check it. So, let's get started. As you can see, the focusing is not working on the lens. It is just hunting. That is caused by the dirty focus strip in the focusing motor, so in this video I disassemble lens to clean it. Remove the smaller screws from the electronic connector, then remove the four bigger screws from the bayonet. Lift up the bayonet on the other side of the electronic connector and push out the inner plastic ring. Be careful not to damage the cable between the electronic connector and the PCB. Remove the rear plastic cover ring. Remove the rear lens cover ring. Disconnect the flat cables. The last flat cable is hard to reach by the tweezers, so I lift up the PCB a little bit, so it is easier to disconnect it that way. Remove the screw which holds the PCB. Remove the zoom rubber ring. Remove the zoom brush cover. Mark the position of the zoom brush. Remove the zoom brush. Remove the screws from the zoom lever, then the lever. Remove the zoom ring. Twist it until it can be lifted up. Remove the screws from the rear lens cover sleeve. Lift up the rear cover carefully. Remove the manual focus ring. Remove the screws from the USM motor. Lift up the USM motor. If the motor can't be lifted up, then move the focusing ring to the infinity position, then the USM motor unit can slide out. Let's continue with disassembling the USM motor. Remove the screws from the front of the motor. Remove the gyroscope cover, then remove the screw which is underneath. Separate the flat cable which is adhered to the inner wall of the USM motor, then lift up the front tube of the motor. Remove the screws from the upper part of the sensor. Carefully lift up the sensor strip at the ends, then remove it. Be careful not to scratch the sensor area at the middle. Remove the two remaining screws from the sensor, that way it will be easier to remove the remaining part of the sensor. Make the top part of the sensor loose, then the part on the middle can be removed easier, and that way it is not necessary to desolder the sensor. Remove the remaining sensor part carefully. Clean the place of the sensor. Let's continue with cleaning the sensors. I use alcohol and microfiber cloth to clean the sensors. I clean the sensors multiple times to make sure that they are perfectly clean. Use an air blower on the upper sensor part to make sure it is completely dry. We finished disassembling lens and cleaning the sensor. Join me in the next video where I show you how to assemble the lens. Link in the description below. I hope this video was useful, helpful, informative and added value to you. If that's the case, please like this video, subscribe to my channel, send me a donation or buy a camera or lens from my eBay webshop. The links are in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, then share it in the comment section below. So thank you very much for watching and see you next time in my other videos.